Hi guys, today we'll discuss one of the 5 mark questions for the Neet oriented. Because this is some many questions from the inside Microspore. The Microspore is one of the, you know, areas for the, it is a ball and grain, it's a male gametophyte, present the flower. 1 mark questions. Okay, the development of the Microspore in the pictures, let's see Microspore. They have two layers. Okay, they have two layers. That is, outer layer is a very rough, it's an animal shape, that's the exons, it's a thick layers. The inside is one of the layers, yeah, in time. It is another thin layer. They have two layers covered the Microspore. That is inside one of the nucleus. Understands. The exons, what chemical compound present? Cellulose, sporopollenins, and the pollen kit. The sporopollenins are used for the protection. Protection. So it's used for the protection for the pollen grains. The next pollen kit is used for the insect pollinations like sticky natures. It is here. Sticky natures. It is used for the pollen kit is here. Sticky easily catch the insect and move from place to place. The next one is the intent. The intent is one of the inner wall. It is a very smooth wall. The exon is a rough wall. Okay. So it contains other some chemical compound, pectin, hemicellulose, cellulose and callus. The callus is one of the chemical substance. Okay. Just understands. Maybe the need to one more question will ask, which chemical compound both also present? Exon and intent. Both also present one compound only. That is here cellulose. Here also cellulose. This also cellulose. Cellulose, you know, very well for the plant cellulose made up of cellulose. Okay. Okay. See the ball grains, the Microspores. The exon I told you, intent I told you. They have small pores. Is that is a germ pores. The next, they have large vacuoles. That is, it is used for the nucleus divide. That is, the nucleus also get the nutrients from the vacuoles at this stage. Understands? Next, the nucleus going to divide in two. They divide the mitosis cell divisions. The nucleus divided form the two nucleus in the pictures. Understand clearly. The two nucleus is the upper part of the nucleus is known as a vegetative cells. The lower part of the nucleus is called as a generative cells. Understand clearly. The vegetative cells are vegetative nucleus are generative or generative nucleus. The 60% of the complete stop the development of the bolons in the two celled stage. That's all only here. Sometimes again the generative cells do the mitosis cell divisions from the two another nucleus, totally three nucleus. This is a three celled stage. This is a two celled stage. 60% of the angiosperms in the two celled stage only. The 40% of the three celled stage. The next what will do? After that, the Microspores, the male nucleus, the generative cells from Panda, the male tube nucleus, and the vegetative cells from Panda, the tube nucleus. The tube nucleus, what is the function of the tube nucleus? Tube nucleus is here, control the pollen tube, how many length of the pollen tube will development. That is here, controlled by the tube nucleus, one more questions. And the generative cells from the two male nucleus, so understand this. Then, after when you germ spores and burst and release the Microspores, fusion with the stigma. That is a stigma parts. In female parts, that is a stigma. From then after enter the fusion of the egg, the Microspores and the egg, the process is known as a fertilization. After the fertilization will form the beautiful fruits. Okay, that's all only for the development of the male gametes and how to form the fertilization. Do you like this video? Kindly subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my channel.